flower is called wax flower. It's one of my favorite filler flowers because each of these tiny little blooms on it are so cute just by themselves. So I often use this mixed in with other larger varieties to add some texture, or I'll even make a full boutonniere right out of wax flower. It lasts well out of water and is always a good choice for your designs.